actually happened. The blinking sun. Last year, thousands of people saw the sun performing some miraculous tricks, like turning red, blinking, turning black, some crazy, crazy shit. And nobody seems to care about it, of course. This has been witnessed in Russia, Nigeria, and it's been documented also on film. And we have thousands upon thousands of witnesses of this. The red sun, the black sun. It's really difficult to wrap your head around it. You can see the sun morphing and dwelling on all kinds of weird movement. This is just something that we, with our current understanding of the universe and how things are, yeah, it's not, yeah, it does not compute with the way we are brought up on how things are supposed to be. Again, look, these are events witnessed by thousands upon thousands of people, and also it's filmed. So it's not science fiction, it's something happening in real life. Look at this. The blinking sun. Blinking black sun, I might add. Because, as you can see, it's black. And it's blinking. Like some sort of signal. Or some sort of clock. Running out. This is really amazing, but I don't know what I'm looking at here. A lot of people have been also putting these on social media. Of course, you're not seeing these because these are normal accounts. People, it's normal people, Russian people. You don't look at it at their accounts, but yeah, the red sun. Everybody has been documenting it from all sorts of sources, and we. Yeah, and this is the black sun from Russia. I don't know how. These things sort of go unnoticed. But it happened a lot last year, and I'm not sure if it's going to be the end of it. It might happen this year, or something else might happen. Something else has happened, and it coincided with the last sightings of the black sun and the red sun, and that was the white orb. You'll see some footage of it here. These not actually footage, these are still images. It's a white orb that it's appears to be a white orb. It's an orb figure. It's white, and it grows, and then at the end it dissipates, and it looks, I don't know, it looks like a looks like a white orb, and in this in these stills, it's you can see the aurora borealis in the back also. This time, it looks to me like some sort of portal. I don't know what it is. You tell me what it is, because everybody has their theories, of course. I want to know what yours is. To me, it looks like a portal. What could it be? The white orb. And don't forget, this also happens whenever the black sun or the blinking sun appears. This footage of the same thing happening in Hawaii during the night. These are not still images, it's just a video. I don't know. You tell me what it is. Tell me what it is. Let me know.